The Tiros 3rd is readied for launching on its pad at Cape Canaveral, Florida. The Tiros is a weather missile that will orbit the Earth and send back pictures of cloud covers to enable weathermen to spot hurricanes in the making and other weather data for accurate long-range forecasting. It has two television cameras aboard that can photograph an area of 500,000 square miles and store the pictures on tape. Then, on command, the satellite will transmit pictures back to ground stations where the information will be collated. The U.S. hopes to get the cooperation of all nations, including Russia, in developing a satellite weather system. This launching coincides with the beginning of the hurricane season, and meteorologists hope to follow the birth, growth, and death of such storms. Delta rocket behaves perfectly, and not a thing goes wrong as Tiros 3 goes aloft on its way to orbit. It will circle the Earth at 500 miles and is designed to remain in space for several years, although its instruments are expected to last only a few months. The Tiros is regarded as a giant step in man's faltering attempts to predict the weather accurately. Our new Eye in the Sky.